Hello everyone, Talent Battle has come up with new off-campus update for 2020 and 2090 batch students. This video is to inform you that Reliance Jio Infocom has launched their recruitment drive for BE students of 2020 and 2019 batch students from the branches of CAC, IT and ANTC. So we will give you the detailed information of this drive and its registration process. Before that, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such off-campus updates. Okay, so let's check out the drive details now. This Reliance Jio Infocom recruitment drive is going to be conducted on 6th March 2020 at Pimpri Chinchwad College of Engineering, Pune, and its time will be 9 a.m. Now we will see the criteria for this drive. As we mentioned before, it's for BE or BTech students from the branches of Computer Science, Information Technology and ENTC. And they have mentioned that 2020 batch with first class in 10th, 12th and engineering with minimum aggregate of 60% and CGPA will be 6.75 and no year drops during the engineering. Job description will be: selected candidates will work in development, testing, operations for telecom applications and will get a chance to learn latest technologies. Here they have mentioned the details of their company. Okay, and they have specifically mentioned that all the eligible students as per the criteria mentioned below are requested to submit the online registration form below the signature at the bottom of this page. You will see the form here, the registration form. You just need to fill these fields: the first name, last name, your phone number, your email ID, your branch. You can select from these options only: computer, IT and ENTC. Your home location, your 10th passing year, 10th percentage, 12th or diploma passing year, 12th or diploma percentage, BE or BTech aggregate, or BE or BE aggregate in CGPA, or BE or BTech passing year, your college name, your college city and college university. Once you fill all these fields, you just need to click on the submit button for the registration. Once you click on the submit button, you will get register for it. Also, we have attached the application link of 2020 and 2019 batch students in our video description. Also, do not forget to hit the bell icon of our channel for more such updates. Thank you.